flooding inside the tanks to stop fall only appeared decades later.
Oh, that's awesome.
And also, if you haven't already noticed, there will be some gunfire. So if you can, take you back to 1917, Cambrai. Deborah 2 makes her way onto the battlefield, at walking pace, supporting the troops. The Battle of Cambrai took place in France, 20th of November 1917. The British Army amassed 475 tanks to attack the German Hindenburg line, a huge feat of engineering. It was decided the tank should be as close to the original as possible.